He's a lad on his own. I don't think he'll ever be any good, you know.
He's very aggressive. And personally, I think he's unbalanced. One minute he's tortured and he seems quite all right, and then the next minute he seems out of his mind.
He's a sick man. I don't say he's necessarily wicked. He's a sick, mentally unstable man.
I just get a feeling inside me, it's like the tension's there and it's something you just can't explain about. You're all right one minute, and then the next minute, it might have been a nightmare, you've smashed something up. It's just a thing that comes, and as it comes, it goes after you've done something.